Hello, this is Africa. Welcome back to my channel. This is another time that we get to look at another African city. And this time we are going to look at a port city that is on the Angola's northern coast with the Atlantic Ocean. I'm talking about the capital city of Angola, that is Luanda. This beautiful city, Luanda, which is the largest city in Angola, is located on Angola's northern coast with the Atlantic Ocean. Luanda is both Angola's chief seaport and its administrative center. It is also the capital city of Luanda province. Luanda and its metropolitan area is a very interesting city because Luanda is the largest Portuguese-speaking city in the world. Luanda is among the oldest colonial cities in Africa since it was founded in January 1576 by Portuguese explorer Paulo Dias de Novais. Luanda was used as the center of the slave trade to Brazil before its prohibition. I won't feel like I have covered Luanda if you're not going to talk about the economy of Luanda, the capital city of Angola. Since Luanda is both Angola's chief seaport and its administrative center, it plays a huge role in the economy of the country. The city is notable as an economic center for oil, and a refinery is located in the city. Let us look at other industries that are present in Luanda. They include the processing of agricultural products, beverage production, textile, cement, newly car assembly plants, construction materials, plastics, cigarette and shoes. Due to the political stability that returned after the end of civil war in 2012, the city has a thriving building industry, an effect of a nationwide economic boom experienced since 2002. Let us talk about the transport in Luanda, starting with railway. Luanda is the starting point of the Luanda Railway that goes due to East Mranji. The most reliable transportation services in Luanda are buses and trains. The main airport in Luanda is called Quatro de Fevereiro Airport, which is in fact the main international airport of Angola. It is located on the southern part of the capital, Luanda, and situated in the Luanda province. Once again, thank you so much for joining me. This is Anthony, and this is my channel, This is Africa. And if you have any suggestion, you can comment in the comment section below so that we can be able to see whether we can be able to accommodate them as we progress with our aim to make sure that we know our African city. Thank you so much, and I'm very happy for your continued support.